This is the rule I haven't figured out. How do you want to start? Do you want to start? You want me to start? You want me to start? What do you want?
I can start.
Okay, start.
I can start.
Fire it up.
What do I do with my... Do I just throw it?
Just
toss it anywhere?
Just
throw
it. Just
throw it. Okay. All right. This is my... Am I supposed to talk about it?
You sure can. I'm listening.
Well, I'll tell you about it.
Tell me about this happiest song about an event.
I had just gotten out of a long, long, long relationship. A relationship that I didn't know if I would ever leave, and I decided that it wasn't for me, and I left this person, and I was in the old Key Bank building.
Mm-hmm.
When my good friend Kara was trying to run an arts organization out of it.
Okay,
all right. It was a massive catastrophe. It was a crash and burn, this arts organization out of the old Key Bank building. Mm. But I was upstairs. It was also a really fun, super silly clubhouse for a little while. No running water.
Oh.
Bad for bathrooms. But I was sitting upstairs and I wrote this song, and they were having band practice downstairs, and I ran downstairs and I played it for them, and we all learned it together. So,
nice.
So it's called Sprinkles.
Sprinkles.